Hello dear everyone, today we will introduce the use of text tool in KingDraw PC world. It is also essential to input text when drawing structures. The text tool is in the main toolbar on the left side of the canvas, which allows us to change superscript, subscript, bold, italic, font and size. When inputting text, after choosing the tool icon and click on the canvas, it appears in a text box. Use the T shortcut to quickly switch to the text tool. We can see the font, size, bold, italic, superscript, subscript, and auto subscript in the box. There are three fonts. We can select and then enter the text, or adjust them separately after the input is completed. The symbol font can help us enter some commonly used Greek letters. The text size ranges from 5 to 36. Go to the drawing setting in the file menu to change the default size. Bold and italics can be modified by clicking the button after selecting the text. Inputting superscript and subscript is also very simple. We can select superscript or subscript first, and the text will be displayed as superscript or subscript. Click again will cancel. We can also individually select for adjustment after input completed. When entering the formula, it is recommended that you use the auto subscript function. The numbers we enter will be automatically recognized as subscript. After editing, click Yes to complete the operation. When adding elements and groups to the structure, we can also use text tool. Select the text tool and click at the end of the bond. The chemical properties of elements added will be automatically recognized by the system. However, the recognition of input groups is limited so far. Therefore, the system will leave a red frame after groups entered, but it will not display when exporting pictures. If we want to remove it, we can click the Show Chemical Warnings in the Option menu and select Close. When modify the text, we only need to select the text tool and click the text or element on the canvas. The system defaults to element or hydroid. When we don't need extra hydrogen atoms, we can use the text tool to delete it. Color of the text will be changed, selectable from the color picker when the text is selected. Drag the text with the mouse to adjust the position when picked. When we draw a flowchart, if the text is covered by graphics, we can use the alignment tool to adjust the layer order. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or suggestions, please feel free to leave us a message, and see you next time.